Hello, this is just going to be a quick video tutorial on how to add a triplet that plays over two beats, which is also known as a quarter note triplet in Band on a Box. So, as you can see here, I have my notation view selected. And first thing we're going to want to do is change our beat resolution. So in order to do that, we're going to have to select editable notation mode right here. And our beat resolution is denoted by these dotted lines here that occur for each beat. As you can see, there's four lines for each beat, which means our beat resolution is currently set to four. For this quarter note triplet, we're gonna wanna change these to three. So I'm gonna right click on one of the dotted lines and I'm gonna select change beat resolution. Here we'll have the option to change it for the treble and bass clef. I'm just going to change both to three. And as you can see, that changed our beat resolution, or the number of dotted lines per beat, to three here. Since this triplet's going to be playing over two beats, I'll go ahead and change this second beat as well. All right, and now we have both of our beats with beat resolutions of three. It at this point becomes kind of a math problem. So we have six total beats or beat resolution markings, so to speak, and we want to divide that into a triplet, three notes. So what we'll do is take six divided by three, which will give us two. So for every two of these lines, we'll add a note. So I will just go ahead and add a note here. Two, right there. Two, right there. And then I'm just gonna add a rest on this last beat just to clean it up. And that is what your quarter note triplet will look like in Band in a Box. Hope that was helpful.